What I would like is for you guys to exaggerate the triangle and get a really good angle. So when I say that, what I mean is this. So let's say that I got here and I pulled his head down here. Okay? I want to get it to where my knees are most on the right. So to get this arm across, I go here. Okay? And I want to be able to get right here, even more ideally. So I have that angle. From here, I need to reach in and tighten this hole between my knees here so that my knees compress. Okay? I can also do this. Okay? But when you get it super tight, okay, it's not necessarily arching away. It's bringing your chest in, and you want to lift your hip and twist and close up that hole right there. Okay. So I'd like you guys to at least from be on your right side. It's hard to get the triangles to finish them when you're flat on your back. Okay. So as I'm holding the head here, I grab the shin. Okay. Put my toes back and I rotate my foot out as much as I can so I can apply downward pressure. My foot's like this, now pulling. Here, my whole leg is stiff. So I want to get here, hip, shoulder here. Now I know that I have a super tight triangle right here. Okay? So notice how I'm on my right side. Okay, if I'm flat, I can't get enough. I have to more support towards that. Here. Here. Control my head. Control my shin. Look, I'm flat. I can't put my foot on the hip. I can put it on the mat. I like to keep my right heel and left knee together. And I'm going to turn hip, shoulder. And I want to keep pulling. Hip. Shoulder. So I'm here. See how my right knee, the one that's going across his head, is closer to the ground. I can get here and here, and I can pull. See how much tighter it gets than if I'm on that. The other thing with triangles is the legs are just a placeholder where you can pull the arm. So whenever you get a triangle and you get this lock, you need to be able to also pull the arm and try to finish an oblong, okay? Because even here, his shoulder is stuck inside here. Oftentimes that they try to sometimes pull out right there. Yeah, and then he pulls his shoulder out. What you see right here, the arm becomes available. And as long as you have a tight control here, okay, you see where his arms are here. Because even if he's hiding it here, I can also begin to take it and just crank it as a G-lock here, or a triangle, arm lock extension here, okay? But what I want you guys to do is, I want you guys to get on your right side. So as we're here, and my hips have to come up and attack. Here, going down, shin, now, put the foot on the mat, hip, shoulder, hip, onto your right side.